Man, it be too hot. Man, it be too hot down there. Hot down there. Hot down there. Hot down.
You're live in the mix with the one and only, DJ Igor B.
Oh yeah, we back in this thing, live on Bay Life Radio. Stay tuned. You are listening to Mad Mondays, the podcast. Stay tuned. Whiteout is about to pull up in a limo in just a minute. In the meantime, this is the new hit from Miss Andrea Nicole. This one right here is called Take My Time, huh?
I'ma take my time, ain't no stop. You can really feel me. I'ma take my time so I can feel it. Don't hate my shine, I'll walk the pavement. I'ma take my time, ain't no stop.
Soul like a roster, move like a mobster, eat a whole lot of pasta. Dummy cheat code, got a whole lot of contra. You don't want static, I'm a whole different problem. On another note, hustle on the up and up. Hands we can knuckle up, bands we can stack them up. Money motivated, making plans, we can line it up. Talking numbers over strands, barely coming up. I'm taking over for the boss like LeBron James. They should be shining, dressing different when the time changes. Never worried, I'm just mobbing in my own lane. Perfect time to pop a bottle past the champagne. Cashelotti, Andre, and the hood fella. Stacking paper, making moves like the good fella. It's all love, all family, one umbrella. Take my time trying to shine in this good weather.
I'ma take my time, ain't no stop. You can really feel me. I'ma take my time so I can feel it. Don't hate my shine, I'll walk the pavement. I'ma take my time, ain't no stop. You can really feel me. I'ma take my time so I can feel it. Don't hate my shine, I'll walk the pavement.
I'ma do it for the fam that show up, that die hard for the glow up, for believing in me, for seeing my dream.
And for you, I don't get no sleep,
no sleep, no sleep.
Yeah, I'm on one, really on one. I'm on a mission, so I
take my time, ain't no sign. Can really feel me. Take my time so I can see it. Don't hate my shine. Take my time, ain't no sleep. You can really feel me. I'ma take my time so I can feel it. Don't hate my shine.
The greatest scam I ever ran was convincing myself that I didn't need my mama to grow up. I had to take care of my family, my grandma, my brothers, and my sister. I was just a kid trying to raise kids. And when it came to finessing, I was a genius.
Usually sell this many gift cards.
We're youth pastors with the Neon Genesis Evangelical First Episcopal Baptist Irish Catholic Church of Douglas T. McKenzie.
Mm-hmm.
So she's gonna do some gift card purchases to give out in the raffle.
You can slide whenever.
My mama's side is Filipino and my daddy's side is black. Not everyone accepted us. I didn't know I was supposed to behave a certain way because of how I looked. The truth is, I grew up and became my mama because she was a survivor and we were survivors.
God is good. God is great.
Let us thank you for our food. Amen.
That's why we don't let you say grace. I'm a stoop kid. I've seen everything on it. If you never moving, they gonna catch your ass.
Live on Bay Life Radio. Oh yeah, shouts out to Shay Sugar. Hey Sugar, I see you. Come on over to the Twitch page. Shouts out to Key B's. What it do?
Hello.
We about to log in with Whiteout.
Hello.
Y'all stay tuned, huh?
This that meth shit though. A big hit, turn it up and let this go. This'll change a bucket to a clean whip. Whoa. Head knocking, feeling me, and I mean this. Oh, as long as you feel it through you, nothing else matter. If you ain't about this bop, bop, tuck, tail, scatter. I'm slow mo to this like Kane in the 50. Like I'm the one got it, and can't shit get me. I'm throwing out smiles and mugs.
Hey,
like
no, hello. Hello. Like thank y'all for tuning in. Send
me. I pull up on them knocking like, yeah, this is me. With cops in the rear view, fuck them, I'm busy. Until I hit the gated, baby, this one on repeat. The ape in the trunk, the only thing gon' beat me. Believe me, easily knock me down and leave me. These kind of DBs will make a nigga pee pee. The center of it, the knock make them see me. I need their attention, sorry I'm greedy. Middle fingers up like love me or not. Pick your poison, mine is that ba ba. This is that ba 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 ba.
Shot the numb, nummy numb. Hello.
This is that. I turn my phone OFF, I'm riding. Drinking, leaning way to the left, I'm vibing. Dynamite like knock right, not guiding. I'm going, might as well say Biden. I did. You should have took the photo. And here, I'm the party in the ride, it's a show though. So turn it up and turn up, the fight back on. Yeah, now you're bottom and your back getting slapped on. Gotta love the knock though, knocked up, knocked out. Knocked off a head, knock you knocking or nodding out. Knock it down, knocking on it, finally I got you on it. Oh, got massaged on it, knock is a problem opponent. Old school or spaceship, I'ma have rattle. I'm knock life sentence, been lost that battle. It still made Tigra and Bunny turn bop. Left the boom behind, now they on bop. This is that.
Shouts out to International Angelo.
Hello.
This is that.
Come on over to the Twitch page.
Then they pull up on me, they be trying to race me. But I won't even hear them unless they master ace me. Face say I'm chilling in the building gravy. I'm doing me, knocking, how can any nigga hate me? Thanks, that tell me I've been looking good lately. But these niggas only trying to rob me, maybe. But probably not. What it do?
What it do?
Turn a nigga into Tupac, bruh. If you thinking you got a choice, you do not. There's your green light there. Go on, get the scoop, nigga. I'm right back into the movement. Rocking my behind the wheel two step, doing it. This is that.
Y'all are deep breathing. You waking up in the hospital now, and
you know I can make a whole lot of shit crumble, bro.
Yep, that nigga over the bench.
Word on the street is this nigga PJ riding around selling motherfuckers items to record. My nigga, you feel what I'm saying?
Okay.
I need you to take care of PJ.
Tell him not be playing, man. Tell him, you know, we're trying to make something happen, though. So, nigga, I got too much time to be waiting on.
I'm gonna get the white bitch on it.
What white bitch?
Shouts out to Miss Ooh La La.
See, that's the shit I be talking about.
You gotta
about,
hug
man.
My
you
baby.
Sat and bigger like, with your plan.
You know that shit?
But the bitch don't know me.
Really have to tell you, though, right? That nigga PJ ain't cool, bro.
What
are you doing? That nigga out here selling that fake shit, that stepped on shit, and he's saying he getting it from us.
Lights out. Paying the fucking price, bitch.
Bop, bop. Bop, bop, bop.
White out in the building. Man, you know how I'm moving, man. You see what I'm doing on
the paper, I'm pursuing, boy, stop. Yeah, I'm with the funnies, yep. Laughing out loud, man, that's how I get this money, boy, stop. Man, you know how I'm moving, man, you see what I'm doing. On the paper, I'm pursuing, boy, stop. Yeah, I'm with the funnies, yep. Laughing out loud, man, that's how I get this money, boy, stop. Stop, 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 stop.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, you are too kind. You're all too kind. Hello, 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 hello to everybody that's watching, everybody that's tuned in to twitch.tv/Bay Life Radio. This is Mad Mondays, episode 3 of 2003. I'm your host, Whiteout, a.k.a. 2. Man, y'all already know what it is, man. We definitely appreciate everybody for tuning in. We definitely appreciate everybody that's watching us on Instagram as well right now. But like we always do every Monday, we ask y'all to go to twitch.tv/Bay Life Radio. Did I say that wrong? Twitch.tv/Bay Life Radio.
Right.
And fuck with us on that. Fuck with us on that. For real, we definitely appreciate all the people that have subscribed. If you haven't subscribed, we not asking you, but we asking you. Without further ado, I want to give a special big shout out to my little big cuss, Igor Beats. What it do? What's up, little big cuz? How you
it's
doing,
the real it's the six real footer from sixfooter.com. Hey, you are now in the mix with DJ Igor Beats.
Hey, six footer.
You feel me?
Shout out to six footer.
Right.
What's good with it? What's up with it, little big cuz? How you
man,
doing?
Man, just chilling, putting it together, man. Getting ready for the second night of the network tonight at the Beauty Bar.
Ooh.
Let's see what that turned out. You know what I mean?
Where that's at? Where that's at? Let people know, man. You
19th and Mission, yeah. Right on the corner. The Beauty Bar, right on the corner of 19th and Mission in San Francisco. Start at 10 o'clock.
10 o'clock.
Yeah, we about to get into that. Working our way down to next weekend. We got Square's birthday coming up.
That's Square One.
Yeah, that's finna go live. I can't give y'all the location just yet, but y'all stay tuned because y'all gonna definitely be invited.
For sure. For Square gonna be like what, 21?
Ha ha! Yeah, about 22.
Shout out to the Square One. Shout out to the Square One. That's what's up. You said no. Okay, you ain't letting motherfuckers know. So if you want more information on that, just tap in. You know what
yeah,
I'm saying?
We'll
give you information, though. We ain't putting the shit out there because everybody ain't supposed to be there. Hello.
Right. Other than that, you know, happy MLK Day.
Yes, sir.
That's
about it. Can we get the Stevie Wonder one time? You know what I'm saying? For my brother one time, man. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? He was a peaceful brother, but at the same time, he did make a change, man. And you just can't never forget that, man. If it wasn't for Dr. Martin Luther King, if it wasn't for Malcolm X and a lot of other black people that stood up for us back in the day, we wouldn't have the rights to be doing what we're doing right now. We wouldn't have the freedom, even though it's still fucked up. We still stay in America, KKK. But, you know what I'm talking about. So we definitely want to salute all the ancestors, all the brothers and sisters before us that actually made something possible happen that made a change. Turn that shit up, Igor. I used to win hella amount Martin Luther King contest back in the day. I didn't play the king. One time. If you celebrating a birthday right now, what season is this? Whatever season it is, if it's your season right now, you're feeling good about yourself, sing it with us.
Now it doesn't make much sense.
It don't.
I ought to be alone again.
Come on.
Anyone who takes offense.
Hello. Fuck you.
Adam.
Come on.
They in your cellar.
Come on!
Hello! Shouts out to Baby 456!
Hey, baby!
Happy birthday!
Shouts out to Cognac Confessionals!
Hello, my nigga!
My brother! Fuck that! We ain't saying nigga today! We my brother!
Also, we got Miss P on the line!
Hey, baby!
I just never understood!
Alright, that's enough!
How many
goddamn enough. That's a goddamn enough. we weren't finna do the whole song, nigga. The whole song like 9 minutes long, nigga. The songs back in the 70s and 80s used to be hella long. That's why I wasn't hella fat people. You know what I'm saying? It was like a few fat niggas. You only knew like Rerun and Shirley back in the day. It wasn't too many fat niggas that you knew back in the day. It was like the only two famous fat niggas, Rerun and Shirley. Everybody else was skinny, nigga, because you was on the dance floor dancing for hella long, doing hella shit. Speaking of cognac confessionals, shout out to my nigga Deshaun. Shout out to everybody over there at that staff, Pharaoh, my nigga, Camouflage, and everybody, The Rock, everybody that's over there at that, if y'all never tuned in, man, he has a podcast every Friday. You can go to Cognac Confessionals on social media. You can go to it on YouTube and check him out, man. He has a lot of interesting guests. He has a lot of interesting conversations. And it just be all brothers talking about what we talking about. But I was just on there this past Friday, so I just wanted to give a shout out to you because you tuned in at us. We fucks with you. You fucks with us. So we definitely appreciate that. Shout out to everybody else that he said he mentioned. We definitely appreciate y'all for tuning in. If you haven't told a friend, tell a friend. Fuck else going on, man? Oh, shit. I can't, man. How can I forget? How can I forget, little bit, cuz? You know, we got shit going on.
Oh, man. Yeah, we do.
But,
oh,
man.
Oh, forget man. That, man. Oh, wow. Oh,
man. So, look, if y'all haven't heard yet, man, February 25th, 2023, TWO and the Bay Boys of Comedy presents the Blackout Show. You said what show? The Blackout Show. 8 o'clock showtime, doors open at 7, starring the Bay Boys of Comedy, and then some. And then some special guests. We got Igor Beast on the ones and twos. I'm the host. We got raffle. We got flyers. I mean, what'd I say? Flyers, nigga. We got drink. We got food. We got vendors. We got pictures. It's like, man, come on, man. Come on. This is the first one of the year. Shout out to everybody that went to the one in November. It was a good turnout. Shout out to the Black Repertory Theater for always giving me the opportunity and the platform. And we're going to keep it lit because it's black. And why not have a black show at the end of Black History Show? Come on, man. That's what it was. I remember, I think Twine had said something on a post, but he was talking about it. Excellent write-up about, nigga, well, he was talking about it. He spit it out, but he was promoting it. And then a white boy got on there like, why can't any white people come to the comedy show? And I'm like, first of all, nigga, ain't nobody can't come to my comedy show. My comedy show is for everybody. I don't see color, man.
We didn't have white people there.
Man, I didn't have a white boy on the show. I didn't even get into that. I think my head just disappeared because of the hat, but so I had to put the hoodie back on a little bit. I see my shit. I be trying to represent my free my shit, and it be taking my whole head off, though. But the nigga, he was like, we no white people. I'm like, come on, man. Like, it wasn't even about that, sir. You know what I'm saying? Like, you're looking, like, you're trying to find a way out of a way. That's no way, nigga. You can't speak on that. I was like, nigga, my name is Dwight. Like, that's enough white we need. Nigga, we don't need no more white. But shout out to everybody else that, my other colored friends and supporters, we definitely appreciate y'all. But yeah, he was on some weird shit. I'm like, no, not 2023. I ain't finna start off with this type of shit.
No, but for the record, though, we have had clear guests.
Yeah, we've definitely had clear guests. We've had orange guests. We've had yellow guests, pink guests, blue guests. Right. Any guests we want. Any guests is welcome to come to a Whiteout show, man. If you've never been to one, I bet you've never heard something bad about one. Like, that's just what it is. And like I say, I thank everybody that continues fucking with us. Everybody that's a part of it. The vendors, to the comedians, to the DJ, to the bartender, to the staff, to whoever's working that night. I definitely appreciate y'all because at the end of the day, if it wasn't for y'all, you heard that, wasn't for y'all, it wouldn't be no me. So I definitely appreciate that, man. And we're going to keep it lit. I think it might just be us tonight. So we're gonna try something different. Maybe we can call some motherfuckers. I'm gonna get some tickets away too though. So, matter of fact, the lines are open. So, if y'all want to talk about something, I see the Dallas Cowboys are actually winning right now, 12-0. So, shout out to all the Cowboy fans as well as the Tampa Bay fans. And shout out, if your team is still in the playoffs, shout out to y'all. Everybody else don't even, we ain't even talk, we can't even say their names no more.
I don't even get a
shout
out.
It don't even matter. Y'all know who I fuck with, but I still ain't going to say my team no more because it's irrelevant. Nigga, it's the playoffs. And if you ain't in it, you ain't shit, for real. Go Warriors, though. We definitely want to give a Warriors a shout out. This Mad Mondays is always brought to you by a few things, but for one, we want to say Uncle Igor's Mud Water. And Mary Jane Moonshine. Hey, cop them, no, for real. People fucking with them. Like, this nigga sold out. I still got cases of this shit. I've been bullshitting, no, I ain't tripping. I just be giving this shit away, though. I don't really be tripping, though. But shout out to my, my Connect Super Cuz out there in Stockton. I appreciate you, cuz. Appreciate you, loke. As well as the shirts. I should have been selling these motherfuckers at the marches today. Anybody go to a march? If y'all went to a march, tap in, say something in the comments. Did y'all go to a march today? It was pretty today. You see how it got pretty? It got pretty on a good Monday, though. So if y'all was out to any marches, speak on that. Tap in with us. Let us know what's going on, what y'all was doing today. Black Lives Didn't Matter. That's going to be a continuous thing forever. It ain't no business like town business. You need a shirt. Tap in. Tickets on sale now at Brown Paper Tickets as well. We got some shit to talk about. We're going to think about some shit, but we're going to go to a commercial right now, and then we'll be back in 2 and 2. This is the Mad Monday show, man.
G's and went and dropped it on a brand new Rolex. Can't even tell the time inside. Guess I'm just caught up in the moment. I went in midnight blue, my cool. That's a deep blue ocean. Daughter, ye my, I'm divine. I guess I'm chosen. Better catch my wind. Start giving me bread before I press on shit. Big dog, watch me step on shit. Motherfucking Quay. Hey, don't play with her. I know some niggas yelling neighborhood. I'm getting by, staying fly, staying dangerous. It's west side on mine, I'ma wave it up. Baby, how you maintain? Shit, I'm staying up. I'm in the game, but I ain't playing much. I've been there, I'm still BS and it's obvious. Young niggas outside screaming mafia. The hardest part was understanding it just wasn't my time yet. That nigga out here plotting my climbing. To the top, I'ma climb it. These haters trying to figure why I'm at. Bitch, I'm in the streets, ho, wherever the crime's at. Up top is where I'm headed, ay. It's the queen, I'm not threatening, ay. By frill, ho, ay. I get mail, ho, ay. They fear me by my presence, ay. I took 35 G's and went and dropped it on a brand new Rolex, ay. Can't even tell the time inside. Guess I'm just caught up in the moment, ay. I went in midnight blue, my cool. That's a deep blue ocean, ay. Daughter, ye my, I'm divine. I guess I'm chosen.
Baylife TV.
Watching Baylife TV.
Baylife TV.
Bay Life in the building, you feel me?
You watching Baylife TV.
We out here with Baylife, Negro Beats, the whole Baylife family, you know what I'm saying, doing it big. Baylife TV.
Baylife
Television.
Baylife, shout out to Igor. What it do? Yeah, and we watching Baylife TV. I'm...
To be wrecking.
That's out the boss, man. What he do, Mr. 100?
The day's so fast, the night's so long. I gotta keep on, I gotta stay strong. I'm from the mean streets, where homicide meet. Can't get cold feet. Lord pull me, raise who I'm to be. It's not my fault, I'm just a rare breed. 70s child in the city gone wild. Murder rates got high, and I meet the profile. I lost a lot of loved ones, so young ones. But it's such a damn pity that I love my city. should I sit back and say nothing? Nothing. Let these little cats be nothing. Nothing. I can be the voice for my city, but the truth that I write, I make the city come and get me. I can't hold back. I let my heart bleed on this track for my city. My city. My heart bleeds. This life so cold, this year we made history. Picture this vividly. Bar cop didn't have to pop him. He's handcuffed, he said he only tried to shock him. Damn near caused a watch riot. He said it was an accident, we ain't buying it. But when them cops got lifted, then the whole weight shifted. Maybe then they can feel us. It shouldn't have to be this way. So ready and quick for gunplay. My friends, they ain't coming back. My homie Sleep, we can vouch for that. I guess I'm here just to make a difference. My message, my appearance, when I speak, do you hear it? I'm tired of my city being chopped up. The heroin, the cocaine, and getting blocked up. I won't hold back. I let my love bleed on this track for my city. My city. Yeah, my love bleeds. I hope this ain't a lost cause, 'cause I do this for all of y'all. Only a few chosen make it. The other 90%, they gon' take it. If this is hell, God save us. These ghetto chains gotta break them. Yo mama, please be patient. I told you that your son gon' make it. But even though I'm getting older, I carry Oakland's heart on my shoulders. The streets be pounding, sirens sounding. I'm screaming out loudly, I hope you all proud of me. My city's the rose in the concrete. Tired of these bodies on the concrete. Evergreens overcrowded, rolling hills keep piling them. All I can do is just reply to them. I can't hold back. I just let my soul bleed on this track for my city. My city. My city. My city. My soul bleeds. Bleeds. My city. My city. My city. This record goes out to Oscar Grant, the four police officers that were gunned down in Oakland, 2009. Mark Dunnigan, John Hedge, Daniel Sakai, Irvin Romans. And this record goes out to Lavelle Mixon. Didn't have to be this way. Welcome to my city.
I am Daryl Allums. I'm Executive Director of Adam E. Gavilla Stopping Our Kids Movement. I'm also the founder of the Oakland Frontline Healers. Oakland Frontline Healers are an Oakland, California service in African American community that's impacted by the COVID-19 crisis right now. We are on the front line every day, passing out masks, hand sanitizer, giving groceries, taking our loved ones, getting tested, out here serving our community while the pandemic is going on. Oakland Frontline Healers is also supporting our loved ones have dealt with community gun violence, police violence, domestic violence, and any violence that's tapped onto that. We're here to support our community however we possibly can.
Turn it up. DJ Igor Beats.
What it do?
You see me? I eat, sleep, shit, and talk trap. Most of these rap niggas phony, be pussy and all that. Not to mention them niggas that turn rat. If that ain't a bitch move, then what do you call that? In these streets, it ain't no safety zone. Don't get yourself in a jam and have your safety on. The same nigga taught me the game, be hating on me. The same bitch I used to try to fuck, I'm faking on me. One of the hottest in the game, so I'm blazing on them. They say my turn coming up, I'm just waiting on it. New S550, I've been thinking on it. But when that band get out the paint, he gon' be stanking on them. I'm a FMLE representer. 9-6 Cherry Street and my murder niggas. We buy the paper if you play,
We gon' murder niggas. Been in these trenches all my life and never heard of niggas. You see me, I eat, sleep, shit, and talk trap. You see me, I eat, sleep, shit, and talk trap. You see me, I eat, sleep, shit, and talk trap. I got money on my mind cause I'm about that. You see me, I eat, sleep, shit, and talk trap. You see me, I eat, sleep, shit, and talk trap. You see me, I eat, sleep, shit, and talk trap.
Instagram live. Come on over to the Twitch.
It's the boss with the sauce, bitch. Come on, come on, come on. Mr. 100, yeah, I talk cause I walk it. Gray, white, I'm a shark, you a dolphin. Young life, put your life in a coffin.
Word.
I got mob ties, I'm true to the game. I'm in the field with them gangsters, hustlers, and players. I keep my line cut low in the city of snakes. I keep my mouth shut closed if they give me the day. By any means necessary, boss out to get paid. Block monster to the heart, hustler to the grave. Why these niggas envy me? I just stay in my lane. I'ma always keep it real and separate from you fakes. Pussy nigga, what you thought? I'm still spitting that flame. Everything from the heart, I'm just empty in pain. Floss mode in the summer, trap out in the rain. No guts, no glory, no pain, no gain. You see me, I eat, sleep, shit, and talk trap. You see me, I eat, sleep, shit, and talk trap. You see me, I eat, sleep, shit, and talk trap. I got money on my mind cause I'm about that. You see me, I eat, sleep, shit, and talk trap. You see me, I eat, sleep, shit, and talk trap. You see me, I eat, sleep, shit, and talk trap. FMLE until I die, nigga, about that. Everybody claim to be boss niggas and mobsters. You really ain't considered a hustler if you a robber. Y'all hit a quick lick, it's two niggas to profit. Niggas cut though, they back though and they partners. Everybody wanna be the man. He did the crime but not the time cause he gave his man. He took the stand and swore to God when he raised his hand. He couldn't do them couple years so he crossed the fam. Fuck nigga. Bro, these hoes used to get and ran. Now they only fucking niggas that's producing bands. She tried to slide me the link to her OnlyFans. Bitch, it cost a fuck with boss, you won't get a chance. I'm a straight mob nigga, run her in a van. I'm a straight slide nigga, send her to her man. I'm a fat fly nigga getting Benjamins. I'm a fat fly nigga getting Benjamins. You see me, I eat, sleep, shit, and talk trap. You see me, I eat, sleep, shit, and talk trap. You see me, I eat, sleep, shit, and talk trap. I got money on my mind cause I'm about that. You see me, I eat, sleep, shit, and talk trap. You see me, I eat, sleep, shit, and talk trap. You see me, I eat, sleep, shit, and talk trap. FMLE until I die, nigga, about that.
Mechanics.
Fake life! Fake life!
Yes, sir. Damn, nigga, you is slapping. I felt like BT or Sobe did some shit, nigga. I'm like, fuck it, nigga. We can just play hella videos of people, of people we know and just have a party in this motherfucker, for real, nigga. It ain't even raining, nigga. The niggas say, yeah, well, shit happens, man. Everything happens for a reason, but you have to keep the show going. The show must go on. And I definitely appreciate all the people that are still with us. It's Monday, man, for real. It's really Monday, nigga. You say you got the thing tonight. You got people sliding through? You got certain, any?
Yeah, I mean, you know how they be since Monday. They say they coming through.
Right, it ain't raining, so what's your excuse, nigga?
Yeah, they be having a hard time getting out Monday.
It's still floods out here, though, nigga. See? I just passed by. I was riding down.
Oh, they still flood.
Yeah, I was riding down High Street, nigga, and the railroad tracks, nigga. It was like flooded, nigga. You had to go on the other lane and shit. There was still hella water there. So I'm like, ooh, wait.
Yeah, my partner sent me the video the end of 77 and San Leandro's down there flooded.
Yeah, all that, like that area. I guess that shit is built like that because, like, over there by the railroad tracks. That shit crazy, though. Nigga, I stayed out of that shit. Nigga, I seen a nigga car get stuck. I was like, damn, nigga.
Yeah, they found a lady under the water in her car, stuck.
I know a lady
drove
like
into
that
the
too.
Water
a black lady.
Didn't see it, yeah.
One of my Facebook friends, but I ain't even mean to laugh though, cause that shit ain't funny. But nigga, her car was like, they had a helicopter, like going around her shit, and they was filming this shit, nigga.
Damn, they had to rescue her.
Yeah.
I think I seen that.
Yeah. That's the home girl. That's sis. That's Danielle.
Yeah, she was going to the comedy show.
She might have been. Yeah, that's fucked up. Her shit was black, nigga. She got a white one, nigga. She came back with a white one. I'm like, ooh, your insurance wasn't bullshit. They put her in another one, but a white one. You know what I'm saying? She went in black, then came out with a white one.
Damn.
Yeah, but that's fucked up though. But I'm a slot, nigga. If I was, how do niggas get stuck, bud?
They keep driving.
So what the fuck you supposed to do? Stop?
Yeah, you gotta turn around or drown. You know, that's the old school.
No, hell no, I'm running through that shit.
Turn around and drown. You can't run through it. You can't run through it because your car gonna cut off. That your air filter gonna get clogged with water, and that's what's gonna make your car cut off. See,
I
people seen
a Beamer do
that.
He drove through hella slow, and that nigga shit. Soon as he got out of it, that nigga shit, you heard it shit go cuckoo. I was like, ooh,
see, that motherfucker drowned.
So what that mean? So what's that shit happen? Because I ain't never experienced no shit like that. What you got to do that? It can't just dry off and
oh,
get back?
Man, it'll probably dry off in some days. But you know, you just drowned the engine. That mean you just got water in the gas. You just got water in the oil. You just got water in the water. You just got water in the air. You know
what
I mean?
Is that what happened? Yeah, that's fucked up.
Yeah, he fucked us. Basically, that's what happened. Your car drowned.
Right, your car drowned. Talking about glug, 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 glug.
The only trucks that really can do that is them trucks you see where they got the exhaust pipe sticking straight up like a diesel truck.
Oh, yeah.
Them can run in the water.
Yeah, but them motherfuckers like 20 feet tall, too, though.
You
so
know,
they,
because they got the air filter up out the water,
right,
so it don't drown.
Right. But, they, nigga, you don't see them on no regular. So hella cars drowning, nigga.
Drowning.
Right, I ain't going to be able to do it. Me, personally, nigga, I'm going to try to slide through that motherfucker hella fast. So I just... Cause it seem like the longer you in the water, nigga, it's gonna suffocate.
So just fly through it.
Yeah, just slide through that shit. Shh, you already know it, nigga. That shit right there. Shh, and I'm gonna slide.
Damn, they're hydroplane, huh?
Right, yeah. As long as you, you better hold the steering wheel like this, like a motherfucker. You know, nigga, be trying to be cool through some shit, nigga. You ever hydroplane?
Hell yeah.
Hey, that.
I spit out, yeah, hell yeah. I was scared of the motherfucker because I was trying to look around, nigga, like, what's coming?
Blood, I done did that shit twice. Yeah. Both times I slapped hella hard, though. One time I was hella
damn,
drunk.
You slapped?
Slapped hella hard in the rental, nigga. Look, I'm driving down, I'm on the freeway, nigga. I'm leaving, what's that shit next to Quickways? The spot next, Old School Serenada.
Oh, remember that.
I'm at the Serenader.
Serenader.
I was a youngster back then, though, but I used to work in Amtrak at the commissary in the West. So a nigga knew about the Serenader because they used to have karaoke and shit. Yeah. So I slide through there and get a couple drinks. This is when I'm staying in Berkeley, nigga. I slide through there and get a couple drinks, end up turning into four. It's raining. But I had rented a Mustang. Like a running one, though. You know what I'm saying? I was getting my shit from Hertz. I had a jug at Hertz. So it was a drop. So, nigga, it's raining. I'm so drunk. I'm so on one. I rolled down. I dropped the top. You know, nigga dropped the top. And I got the windows up and the heater on. So I ain't tripping off the rain. Nigga, I'm on one like
hey,
a motherfucker.
High?
But I'm coming off the freeway. By like Frisco and Emeryville, where you turn where the IKEA is, you know that turn,
yeah.
Right there, that turn, nigga. I don't know. I thought I slowed down, but nigga, I must have hit the gas, and that motherfucker swung. And when it swung, I'm still coming straight, but I'm sideways now, man.
Damn.
Coming straight into them big ass yellow things, them divider things, but. That's when I found out they had sand, nigga, because I didn't know what was in them motherfuckers. But, nigga, I slapped them motherfuckers so hard, but I see myself slapping. So I'm sideways like this, and I'm preparing myself. So when he slapped, it was like, boom, and I hit the door hella hard. Nigga, that shit hit so hard, it threw me in the middle. It threw me in the, nigga, where you put your sodas in
the
console.
Right, the core.
In the middle. Nigga, took me all the way over there, like, boom. I sobered up a little bit, nigga, got out that motherfucker, hopped the fence. A lady that was working for AC Transit was getting off work and see me.
Damn.
And nigga took me to the house. Nigga, I went to the house and passed out. Highway Patrol came to the house and hella shit. We reported the car stolen. Like it wasn't me. Nigga, I woke up the next day, nigga, that whole side, like literally that 50% side of my body, nigga. Was
the
numb.
One that hit the wall?
Yeah, the one that slapped and threw me. Nigga,
right.
I was down. Like, I couldn't move none of this shit, but that shit was hurting, sore, and then I was like, damn. But I got away with that one, though. That was the first. That was dead. That would have been my first DUI, and that was hella long ago.
Damn.
Yeah, I've been fucking up driving and shit, boy. Though. But, nigga, yeah, I don't fuck around with in the rain, though. I know how to slow my roll. Plus, working for AAA, nigga, you know, I was seeing niggas bapping shit. So I'm like, oh, yeah, niggas be tripping and shit. And you always got to make sure you got pressure and good tires.
Yeah.
In the rain, though. Because, nigga, if you ain't never witnessed hydroplaning or stopping, hitting the brakes and thinking you stopping and you just start sliding and be trying to turn the wheel, you panic. So you don't know what the fuck you doing, but, nigga, you might end up fucking some shit up.
Because you actually hit the brakes and start sliding
right,
and going
you start
faster.
Sliding, nigga, and then if you got fucked up tires, them motherfuckers is just... And you like this in the car, nigga, you turning your you turning the motherfucking the steering wheel all kind of ways, nigga, until you finally... I did that shit in front of Fremont High, nigga. Shout out to Fremont High. You know I'm representing that shit today. But I, nigga, my first car I bought was a 74 Nova. And nigga, I'm with my partners and shit. You know, niggas bouncing lunchtime. You got a car, you slide, nigga. We going to other schools. We going to Red Fence and wherever the fuck else we buying weed from. Smoking. We smoke. We doing hella shit. We might be late, but we still out though. And nigga, it was wet. And nigga, I'm coming back. We coming back to school, nigga, and I'm coming down Foothill going towards Fremont from the east. So I'm like right there at that corner store, that store on, what's that, 50th right there? Or 48? Is that 48? Store right there on 48. Nigga, I'm hitting that, like, because it turned. The street go out like that. So, nigga, I hit the corner, and nigga, again, I don't know if I hit the gas or the brake. But that motherfucker said, shh. And came to a halt, bow, right in the back of a teacher car, nigga, in front of hella people at school. My partners, all them niggas jump out and run.
Damn.
Got me in a car like this. These niggas didn't got backpacks, weed. Niggas didn't even throw the weed. They didn't even keep the weed in the car, nigga. They took the weed, the backpack, drank everything, nigga, and dipped. Police already knew who Cora was. I forgot that nigga name, though. I think he got killed, too. Hodge, was it Hodge? A little fat white police back in the day. He was the OAL. He was like one of them school police. But I think his name was Hodge, though. But I believe he ended up getting killed, though. But he knew who Cora was. And then he was like, oh, yeah, I'm glad you didn't run because I already knew who Cora was. That's fucked up. It was a substitute teacher car, too. I don't even think I had insurance, but I don't even remember cashing out for that shit. It didn't go on my credit, so.
Damn, back then, a nigga didn't have to have none of that shit.
Right. Yeah. Niggas was getting passes and all kind of shit, because I'm like, damn. I thought I was going to have to cash out for that one. I was like, nigga. And my car was fucked up. Had to end up getting my car towed to the house. End up losing my shit. Didn't get it fixed. That was an old school, too, nigga. It was 74 Nova. That was all steel. I slapped that shit hard right in the front, nigga. Fuck my shit up. And it wasn't even a V8, nigga. That shit was like a four-cylinder.
Damn.
I didn't even have a V6, nigga. I had a four-cylinder Nova. But it was clean, though. It was gold with a white top. What was your first car?
A motherfucking Orange Vega.
Vega?
A little station wagon.
I remember
Vega.
Them. I remember them. You got an orange one?
Yeah, I used to hide that motherfucker around the corner from my mama.
I did too.
Then my mama came home one day. She said, and I know that little orange piece of shit is yours around the corner.
Hey, I remember I did that shit, man. I also boosted. My mama was lightweight mad at me, nigga. The nigga that I bought the car from, that nigga was from the hood. He was from Stone City. And the nigga wrote me out a bill of sale on a napkin.
Damn.
And my dumb ass juice because I got the bread, nigga. I'm like, this nigga, nigga, when a nigga tell you he gonna sell you a car and you got the money for it, nigga, you ain't giving a fuck about none of that shit,
and
nigga.
And it runs.
Hell yeah, I'm finna cash you out, nigga. I ain't even had no license or nothing, nigga. My first car, I was like, I didn't give a fuck. But I did have my license, blood. That was the thing, too. I had my license, nigga. I had my license at 15. Cause that's when the schools, nigga, shout out to Fremont again, nigga, they used to have a class. You used to take a DMV class in the morning, driver's ed class in the morning. Nigga went to driver's ed class, nigga, and got my L's, nigga, at 15. I had my L's for hella long.
Right.
So a nigga offered, nigga, how much? I forgot how much that nigga sold me that shit for, like $650, $550 or some shit. Nigga, I cashed out. And had money for gas and hella shit, nigga. You know, nigga, first thing you do, you go to the motherfucking, you go to the car wash. I went to the car wash, hit my shit, hit the white walls, nigga. We got the SOS pass and the whole shit. You know what I'm saying? Got the smell good, nigga, the little tree for the car, nigga. I was like, shit, nigga ain't tell me shit. Nigga ain't tell me shit. What they talking about? They agreeing? They talking? What they doing? They laughing and shit. Hey, y'all can call in, too, though, because right now it's like we talking, but we don't know what y'all talking about. So tune in. I mean, tap in with us right now, 510-707-8659. We want to talk to somebody. You know, I don't give a fuck who it is. Nigga could be your mama, but if she fuck with me, her ass is going to read these Nikes. Remember that shit? Who remember tapes, nigga? God damn, bro. Remember tapes? We hella old, nigga. We done went through hella generations of music, nigga. From 8-tracks, 45s, albums, CDs.
8-tracks?
Right, 8-tracks.
What else they done had? Dats.
Right. God damn, bro.
All that shit.
We done
outdated.
Went through all that shit, man. Like, God
damn.
Now
we on MP3s. Can't even touch the music.
Right, you ain't even got to touch it no more. But whoever would have thought cell phones would have been what they is now, though?
That's not a phone. That's a computer that just happens
right,
to make calls.
To make calls, pretty much, nigga. Because, nigga, the cell phones, I remember, nigga, everybody didn't have them. Niggas didn't have brick phones, nigga. You had to be somebody or knew somebody.
I rarely make calls on my phone. I'm texting and taking pictures the most.
On your phone now?
Yeah, I rarely make calls.
And see, that's it. But I'm the opposite. I like talking on the phone, but I don't like texting. Niggas ain't got too comfortable with texting. And if a motherfucker is a texter, nigga, they'll text the fuck out of you. I don't be having time for all that shit. Cause I be wanting to say what the fuck I'm saying. I might have fucked up the word, nigga. I didn't look at some shit drunk. And was like, God damn, nigga, what the fuck was you saying? Knowing the motherfucker that was reading it was like, what the fuck is this nigga talking about? But, nigga, when you text it, nigga, that shit be supposed to be a smartphone, but it's fucking your words up. Like, bitch, I didn't even say that. You got me saying some shit I didn't even say. So I'd rather call a motherfucker, nigga. I'll pick up the phone. Hello? Because I don't got time. Or face-to-face, I'm a more of a talking nigga. I don't like texting. That texting fucked us up. Texting made niggas slow.
For real, made niggas lazy.
Right, lazy to the motherfucker. Made like, God damn. Lazy. Oh, I ain't got to talk no more? Okay.
The only cool part is he texted. You can talk to three or four niggas at the same time. Cause see.
Yeah. It's like a three-way. Three-way in texting, though.
I'm over here telling like seven niggas. Hey, we online. We online. Right, we online. Right. We online.
Hey, you know what I hate, though? When a nigga FaceTime me.
Oh, yeah, don't call me like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, don't FaceTime me, nigga. I don't even like. I don't. Matter of fact, I don't even like nobody Facebooking me, FaceTiming me. Like, nigga, you calling me from my inbox, nigga? If you don't have my number and it's clear my shit is out here, nigga, why the fuck are you? That's weird as fuck. But a nigga texting, Facebooking, I mean, FaceTiming, I don't like that shit. That's weird as fuck to me. It's not like, ooh, I want to see this nigga face. I do that with my boys. You know what I'm saying? My sons. But I for a nigga, like, nigga, why I got to see you talk to me? We can talk, nigga. It's some new shit. That's what I'm saying. Motherfuckers get comfortable into using shit that we haven't been using for years. It's like, oh, nigga, they got lazy. Like, right. For real.
Right.
Like, motherfucker don't go to open mics no more. They'd rather make
put
a
it
video.
Online. Yeah, I'm going to
put it
online.
Right? Like, nigga, you ain't even grinding like that no more. Like, where the fuck is the grind at? These niggas is too lazy with the grind. Niggas didn't want to sell coke no more. They didn't want to sell coke or weed or drugs no more. So they start kicking in niggas' doors.
Right.
Like, oh, I could take this from
lazy crooks.
Lazy crooks. Like, what the fuck is wrong with y'all? And then be looking stupid as fuck when you get caught. Nigga, you don't watch movies in first 48? Like, if I did a crime, it would be I probably wouldn't never get caught. But like for real, I watch too much
Law and Order. Huh?
Right, I watch too much shit that's like telling me what not to do. Like, ooh, okay, so don't do that. Okay, make sure you wear a mask. Okay, gloves, no cell phones, just certain shit. The clothes you get rid of, you dispose of. Like, just all the shit. Like, yeah. Niggas be walking around in the same shoes and get caught 6 months later. Those are the same prints that we had at the murder scene. Like, get the fuck out of here. Like, I learned a lot of shit. That's why females be watching all them Lifetime movies and shit. Them bitches' heads be fucked up because they be getting psyched out about all these crazy-ass movies that be on Lifetime, bitch.
Geraldo told me you're a cheater.
Like, bitch, they are poisoning you. That's right. The devil, bitch.
Dr. Phil said I should leave you.
Right. But fuck leaving. Dr. Phil said I should kill you. Right. Like, wait a minute, bitch. I know Dr. Phil didn't tell you no shit like that. Then blame this shit on Dr. Phil. Bitch, Dr. Phil didn't tell you that shit. You don't get that shit out. Girl, nigga, I be watching hella Tubi movies, though, man. I gotta be on a...
Tubi is dope, though. Tubi
is fuck, though,
Tubi,
bro.
Tubi remind me of, remember back in the old school when we used to get the B-roll movies on the DVD?
Right.
From Local Boy and right. Shit. Shout out to Local Boy.
Hey, shout out to Local Boy. I see that nigga hella long.
Yeah, that's what that remind me of. Tubi is the B-roll movies.
For real, though, but it be hella movies, though, but it be some good shit, man. It's like... You can sit and watch, nigga, I've spent days at home.
I just watched my partner movie on there. Didn't even know he had a movie.
What's the name of it?
A Familiar Lie. Ray Fairley.
Familiar Lie?
Yep.
I ain't seen it. I'm going to check that shit out.
And another movie he executive produced, it's called Platinum.
Platinum?
It's
on Tubi? On Tubi?
Yep, on Tubi.
Yeah, it'd be hella shit on Tubi. I'm like, blood, I need a Tubi movie. I need a few Tubi movies, though. Because I'd be like, when I be watching the movies, but it'd be like, okay, then you start learning or just understanding how these niggas is working. Right. Like, them niggas be working, blood. Them niggas in Detroit and out that way, you know what I'm saying? Them niggas be having hella movies, though. But they use the same people, you know what I'm saying? So that's how you start getting familiar, like, oh, okay, these niggas movies. Because them niggas out there doing their thing,
yeah, they be doing hella movies out
comedies
there.
And, like street shit and yeah, just hella different
south.
Shit.
Yeah,
yeah.
Doing,
shout
they
out to them niggas.
Movies.
Y'all niggas is giving me opportunity because you like, ooh, okay, I'm seeing y'all niggas doing. I'm like, ooh, we definitely need to do that. I be having some ideas, but I just really need to start pushing. I need to start finding some little niggas out here that got cameras and shit that ain't really just working, that can really just learn this shit and like really start. Nigga, you could be the next hooker boy out here. You could be the next John Singleton, nigga, Pharrell Films, nigga, whatever.
For real.
Like, nigga, like
Pharrell got a lot of movies too,
he
though.
Do.
Bro. You know
he
what
do.
Saying?
Them
you
niggas
can't take
just
away from him.
Hell no, that's why I said I had to say his name too though, cause I'm like, wait a minute, nigga, it's niggas out here making movies though. The nigga,
yeah.
They just started they just made a they was just filming this weekend. Doing a movie and shit. I should have told them niggas, man, I would have pulled up. I would have just been in the back just sitting there, nigga.
Right, let me get my role
right,
in,
just,
man.
Nigga,
I
don't
got to
say nothing,
man.
For real, just let me get... Either side is my good side, so I ain't tripping, nigga. Just get...
He said, what up?
What up? For real. Being something, nigga, but for real, but I see Tubi, like, they letting niggas eat. And I don't know if niggas getting paid off of it, but, like, motherfuckers like me, like, just see your fucking movie thing pop up and be like, oh, let me check it out. Then I might see the trailer, and the trailer might get me. So I'm like, oh, okay, yeah, I'm going to fuck with the movie for sure. And then I start watching the motherfucker like, oh, that shit was raw. And then you'll tell a friend. And then you'll watch it and then be like, oh, yeah, that shit was raw. And then you'll tell a motherfucker. It's just all about the network. You see how that network just, nigga, just put it out there. I don't give a fuck if only 5,000 motherfuckers watched it. 5,000 motherfuckers could have told 5 people.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? So that number ain't going to stay 5,000 because 5 motherfuckers seen it, especially if it's good product. So I'm definitely, nigga, I need to make, yeah, I want to do 2 movies. I got a comedy movie that I've been thinking about, like, that'd be hella funny. But I need more movie. You know
right.
what I'm saying? But
right.
I be seeing these niggas, they movies be only like 45 minutes, hour and 20 minutes. They don't even be hella long. So a nigga can make it like a quick-ass movie.
Hell yeah.
I want to do something. But Yeah, we've been talking for a minute. We're going to go to a commercial again, but we're going to show some plugs to some upcoming events. So if you see these flyers or know who the people are, or if it's a show or whatever the case may be, please support it. If you don't support it, tell a friend to support it. You know what I'm saying? It's all about the network. That's what we do. And that's what Mad Mondays is all about. We'll be back after these messages.
Dedicated to the homeboy C. R.I.P. to the homeboy C.
Still riding, though.
Still riding, though.
Still riding.
Still riding.
Watch out for the police, man, because they after my phone.
Fake life!
Once again, it's that nigga named Sieg in the motherfucking house. You know what I'm saying? And my realities is the next nigga's nightmares. You know what I'm saying? Keeping it real. 6ix9ine Veal for life, nigga. Spit 7D5 on some cakes. Straight raw, 2.2 is each weight. And fuck the law, niggas on my beeper. Wanna get hooked up, the cola's in the beaker. With the soda getting cooked up, it's all about making G's. I'm the man, 27 in the OZ's. The bag weighs a gram, off a tightrope. Cause the feds watching me, cause I'm slaying more dope than a pharmacy. I got it on wholesale, takeovers to target. Straight snow sale, nigga, flood in the market. And I could give a fuck, nigga, if you wanna tussle. Jealous of my figures, you best to check your hustle. We can get down if you run up. I'm from the town where niggas get down from sundown to sunup. Gotta watch my back, niggas creeping in the strike zone. Always got my cat, they got me sleeping with my knives on.
Every day and night, living in the light. They got me sleeping in my nights. They do a die, it's my rival. I can give a fuck, cause it's all about survival. Every day and night, living in the light. They got me sleeping in my nights. They do a die, it's my rival. I can give a fuck, cause it's all about survival.
Fuck it, I'm high, mentally stuck, do or die. Who the fuck am I? A young killer on the rise. Look in my eyes, you see the vision of a nigga feeling trapped in his inner cell. Fuck it, my mental health. Born in the city where the niggas die young. Miscovered street corners, collapse where I slump. And everybody standing still, waiting on the cake. I'm waiting on the motherfucking break, ain't no escape. Make no mistakes and leave a motherfucker breathing. They all got to die this evening, cause I believe it. You kill a motherfucker for a nigga come true. With his crew, making your nightmares come true. Now who gon' be the first to die? Cause I'll extinguish your whole clique. Give me the money, nigga, no shit. I'm in your spot with a Glock down the bar. Or any nigga needed bomb. Sleep with your motherfucking lights
every
on.
Every day and night, living in the light. They got me sleeping in my nights. It's do or die, it's my rivals. I can give a fuck, cause it's all about survival. Every day and night, living in the light. They got me sleeping in my nights. It's do or die, it's my rivals. I can give a fuck, cause it's all about survival.
Got to watch these pirates trying to get my treasure. I don't know why it's, but police pressure got me feeling like a zero, man. No good, but I'm knowing I'm a hero, man. In my hood, now I'm having dreams of firing at them lanes. I used to have dreams of retiring from the game. Now as fast as I got it, I'ma lose it. See the cash in narcotics, made me ruthless. Time I know the real. They heard the situation about the drama in the bill. I'm third generation, now they wanna put a jacket on my risen hustle. Cause I couldn't hack it, living in a struggle. Now I live every minute like my last one. Labeled a menace and a threat, and I'ma blast some. Fed you like a smile when the lights is on. And if you living like me, you better sleep with your nights on.
Every day and night, living in the light. They got me sleeping in my nights. It's do or die, it's my rival. I can give a fuck, cause it's all about survival. Every day and night, living in the light. They got me sleeping in my nights. It's do or die, it's my rival. I can give a fuck, cause it's all about survival.
I'm like, every time.
Everybody get bread. Cross gang get laid. My son wanna get fed. I gotta feed him. Weak niggas with a frame heart. I don't need them. Breathing and breaking bread with the heathens to get by. On the corner with the small soldiers ready to die. I stay active in the rap shit. Still cracking. Show my people the beauty within ourselves. It will happen. Some niggas jabbing their guns. About that they won. Silk and shine like the sun. And we only begun. All these millionaires. And we still getting the worst. Reimburse the profit to the hurt in the pocket. Hand in the mind. The blind lead the blind. And these niggas holding on to petty ass dimes. And we still dying over petty ass crimes. Rise when people ride for the sake of our pride. I'm racking niggas.
I'm checking bitches.
Together we collect the figures. The world is ours. Hard times being tough. All the real niggas. Real minds get together and they roll with us. I'm racking niggas.
I'm checking bitches.
Together we collect the figures. The world is ours. Hard times being tough. All the real niggas. Real minds get together and they roll with us.
Slide that ball. Your door. No such thing as gold, sit down. My mouthpiece move, if nothing else, you don't know me. Saw me one time, I clown like homie. Poker face, no bluff, pump your brakes, hold up. Scavenging bottom barrelers, want someone to carry. I'm universal, drop high knocks that don't stop. Makes a diddy hot shots, get up and pop lock. Rise to the top. I'm checking bitches.
Together we collect the figures. The world is ours. Hard times, been it's hard by the real niggas. Real minds get together and they roll with.
TV channel zero, mate. I'm with a daddy from 11-5, if you didn't know, huh? Straight out the lion's mouth, yeah, and two bitch, if you didn't know. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? It's a worldwide movement right now.
You know I'm coming by the smell. I'm here when you see the weed smoke in the air. Party people wave your hands like you just don't care. Keep your enthusiasm.
Money maker, let the beat ride. Let me put you up on this nigga from the east side. This nigga born ready, serve a nigga ether with the pen off the head. This nigga flow is dead. Right here, Snoop Dogg, I'm with the G-Chow. Play something, let me fuck you up just with this freestyle. For sure, but let's make a real record with real effort. Cause my pen game is lethal cyanide mixed with ether. Spit nothing but them hits out. The Chronic put the world up on this shit. Snoopy been about. I wrote it down, needed backup. Called the hounds, I'm worldwide. You know the voice, you know the sound. Painted like Picasso, my spot on top of the charts. You ain't fucking with the dog, I do this shit every day. I don't play with this here, just look at my resume. I'm probably pimp of the year, that's what all the players say.
Pop, pop, what's up my nigga? Goddamn, cuz, what's happening? Been a minute, cuz.
Unbelievable.
Oh, bitch, shut the fuck up.
Still leave your niggas assed out like Ben Reigns. Ever since I started, I've been all about big things. Grip it, curve it, flip it, and serve it. I'm at your service, so don't get nervous.
These are words coming from the dog, and everything I do is lit.
Yes, sir.
Hopped in right along, trying to get my party on. Call my nigga
Leo.
Let's go bust a bitch.
Love.
Naughty Dottie. Snoopy's in the party smoking that yes sir, the best service, good for everybody. It's some players in the house, if you see them, point them out. Pulled up in that Bentley with my nigga Leon Black with me. That's simply two layers of mackin' on you bitches like true players.
Put him here with my baby daddy.
Bitch, who cares? We came to make the party crack. No games, I'm in the party strap. Snoop Dogg and Black, now what a party at?
Thank you.
Champagne bottle, we going up full throttle. Don't matter wherever Snoopy go, these hoes gon' follow. Glasses up, we toasting. Backwoods, I'm smoking. VIP, I'm posting. Eeny, meeny, miny. You know where to find me. With a cute face, bitch, big ass and waist tiny. I got them lined up like tic-tac-toe. That's three in a row. An exotic bitch, a snow bunny, and me and your hoe. We all up in the club, living our best life. Black gave a nigga thumbs, nigga, like that's right. Hit the dance floor with some twins. They was close friends. Back that ass up, she said, grab it with both hands. Now players do what players do. You know the dog, no sugarcoating, I state the truth. I make the rules, grip it, curb it, flip it and serve it. I'm at your service, now don't get nervous. Another episode of a doggy dog tale. You know me well, you know I'm coming by the smell. I'm here when you see the weed smoke in the air. Party people wave your hands like you just don't care. Grip your enthusiasm.
Say what?
Grip your enthusiasm. Trip your enthusiasm.
Mary.
Mary, without Mary, bro. Let me know.
Well,
the police?
Police. You have to spin out.
I want to put up that. I want to put up that. Live by the sword, die by the sword. Have became a common expression. Adapted from Jesus. Words to Peter. The proverb meaning. Will probably at some point be killed in a violent manner. Violence begets violence. Those who practice violence will come to a violent end. I say it again. Those who practice violence will come to a violent end. Do
y'all- I used to shoot all my videos with the boy.
All my movies. That nigga Hooker Boy. Shout out to Hooker Boy. Nigga say he ain't even doing videos no more.
Like, damn.
This nigga doing all movies. All movies. We'd like to thank y'all for coming back to Mad Mondays. We didn't have too many guests tonight, so the show isn't as long as it usually is, but that's fine. We appreciate everybody for tuning in and just fucking with us for this little time that we did mess with y'all, and y'all mess with us. I want to give a shout-out to everybody that's watching on all platforms that we're on right now, because apparently we're on Twitch TV for sure, / Bay Life Radio, and then we are also on Facebook Live right now, and then we're also on Instagram. So if you are following us on whatever you following us on, we definitely appreciate you. This is Open Mic, a platform for you. If you have a business, if you have a something that you got going on, if you want to plug it, if you want to share it, if you want to let people know about it, this is the place to be. Every Monday, you could tap in with me or Igor Beats at Bay Life Radio, DJ Igor Beats at gmail.com. Boom. For music, not nothing else. Don't just be sending that nigga no weird shit. Strictly for music. If you're an artist, if you have videos, also send them in there. If you have businesses or something that you have going on, or if you're an artist, as far as comedian, poetry, anything like that, you can holler at me directly, 510-798-8467. I have an email, but I don't be, it's easier to get in contact with me on my phone. Because without y'all, without the people to support, this is a networking environment. You know what I'm saying? Network or no work. And we getting it in. It's a new year. Episode 3 is in full effect. Little Big Cuz, what you got going this week?
Oh, man. Tonight, Monday nights at the Beauty Bar, 19th and Mission Street. Come check us out. Let's see what we got up this week. Tomorrow we got special guest T1 in the morning. Tune in to the morning show Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to noon on the morning show. You never know who you're going to see on the morning show. Friday, we got the Aloha Bar. All my pool stick fans, if you got a pool stick, come on out, check us out. You feel me? And then Saturday, we getting down with DJ Squareropolis. It's his 54th. You know he in that 50 club, so we got to celebrate each and every one of these and be appreciative as we get older. We'll be live at Q's Lounge Saturday night. Y'all come down, you know, so the barbecue will be in effect. And yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to have to slide through some. One of them I gotta slide through. I know I got a show this Friday that I didn't mention. Can I find it right quick? It's at a MC club in Hayward. A white MC club. I'm fucking with my other people this weekend.
Right. Shouts out to the queer people.
So it's the Vikings MC Comedy Night. Friday, January 20th. That's 23782 Connecticut Street, Hayward, California. 8 p.m. showtime. Park on the street. And come on in. We got Whiteout, Dan Smith, Eric Summers, Natalie Pausey, and Kathy Zayo. Yeah, that's this Friday. I just found this shit. Like, oh, shit, I forgot I got this tonight. But, yeah, you know what I'm saying? I'm back out here, man.
Network or no work.
Niggas thought it was over because I was in SAC, but nah, I had to come back home. Tot, back home. But, so what else? I'm in the streets, man. I got tickets. I was trying to get 2 tickets away, but since we didn't and didn't nobody call, then I'll wait till next week and we'll give them out. But if you need to buy tickets, I got them. I got VIP tables. And this is a show, February 25th. I'm pushing a lot of shit, but, you know, this is my baby, so I'm definitely going to always put this first. This is a hot show. It's a 2 blackout show. We got the Mary Jane Moonshine and we got the Mud Water. Fuck with us. We got t-shirts, whatever you need. You know where we at. And we'll be back here same time, same channel next Monday. Y'all have a good week. God bless. 2 out. 2 out.
Yeah, I'm with the funnies, yep. Laughing out loud, man, that's how I get this money, boy style. Man, you know how I'm moving, man, you see what I'm doing on the paper I'm pursuing, boy style. Yeah, I'm with the funnies, yep. Laughing out loud, man, that's how I get this money, boy style.